All right, so briefly inside, we've got the Thermite inside the flower pot.
Right. We've got the sparkler as a fuse.
And so what's going to happen is that it's going to liquefy the Thermite, and it's going to drop onto that hard drive.
Yes.
Right there.
Yep.
So the question was, how can you be sure that your data can be destroyed on a hard drive? This is the answer to that question. Yep, that's hot.
The tape is what's burning. But everything else just has so much heat. So I can knock all the oxygen out of it, but it's just going to reignite. And
All right, drive number one.